More news, breaking news to pass along this evening. Former senator and vice presidential candidate Joe Lieberman has died. The Connecticut Democrat turned independent was the vice presidential nominee under Al Gore back in 2000. Known as a centrist, a pragmatist, Lieberman nearly joined the Republican ticket with his good friend John McCain, and then in 2008. The 82-year-old died from complications from a fall, which happened in New York City.